So, 1:03 a.m. I'm sort of moving into the final phases here. I have four missions, actually. So, I unlocked 25 through 27. Soul Resurreccion. Yeah, see? But I think I want to level up Aizen. And, it's going to be crazy. It's just, yes, it's pure bad. That's how the form Ichigo and Okioda right there. I promise it is, because I already see the setup. I know what that is. Cannot guard. Oh boy. It's interesting. Cannot guard. But with Aizen or a bear gun, you could just run around, right? With the orbs, maybe? Yeah, it's about to get crazy. So, let's see if I can do this here tonight. 1:04, and I will be done with the game. I'm trying to get done with the game. Like, but I want to do all these missions. So, well, so I wonder what the final mission is. I already did Ichigo and, in Aizen, it was finally Gesugu Tensho Ichigo. I wonder, do they have that Ichigo as a character? Interesting. No, you can't even play as Final Gesugu, I don't think so. Because I wouldn't mind playing as that. I don't even know if I can play as them. Anyway. Do I want to do Grimmjow? Grimmjow or... this Halibut? I don't care about doing Zoraki. Grimmjow level 12. Right? There are three characters out there if I do Grimmjow. Interesting, three characters. Or Halibut level 9. There are three characters up there. Or Rukia. So there's three on each. So let me see what I have. What would I have Rukia? So Grimmjow, he's already... see, Grimmjow's already sort of there in a way. Let me see how far I can get with Halibut. She has to be level 9, though. I think. Well. I think that's what it was.
This is just the beginning. Is this on?
I'm actually pretty close with her.
This is just the beginning.
Holy crap. I need another 200. Okay, let's do... dude, that mission gave me the most points. Oh my gosh. This mission gave me 3,590. This is the mission for points? But I just don't think Halibut is that powerful enough to do the end of it yet. I don't know.
Let me show you my power.
I haven't really played with her much, so I'll unlock her skill tree. She has an air combo too. I see. I didn't know that.
Let's go.
I will show you my power. That's it. Yeah, she can blast.
Let's go.
Last guy.
Let's go.
That's it. Let's go. Oh, crap. I like it.
Let's go.
God is weak. I'm so used to Aizen's power though, like. See, some characters are just way better than others at certain things. She can hardly do this. Her homing ability is good with it, but she can hardly do it.
The power of the shark. I don't have any more time to waste.
That's sick, dude. I like his goddess, which was more powerful.
Can do.
I will defeat you.
Come, I will show you my power.
What?
Let's go. Nagota, let's go. Sink into the sea. Witness my power. Let's go. Let's go. Nagota, to this. Witness my power.
Sky,
I have an ice on you.
Water attacks will never reach me.
Oh, you can. I'll show it to you right now.
Come on.
I'm not going to fall for your cheap talk.
Sink into the sea. Noisters fill the area. The shark will sink you to the bottom.
I figured this was the best you could do.
Look, the shark will now drag you under. Nagota. Nagota. Sink into the sea.
What?
This is the end.
Huh? Eat this. Huh? What?
There. Two. Sink into the sea. Nagota. Moisturous filled the air.
That's lame.
The shark will sink you to the bottom.
Let's end this.
This is it.
Nagota. Let me ask you your name.
Sink into the sea.
What?
Cascada. Tia Sera Espada. Tia Halibut.
I am captain of the 10th squad.
Toshiro
Shizuka.
And get out. It's pointless.
This is it.
Yeah, screw that.
I can't stand you.
Now, Grimmdrow's way better.
Let's go!
Well, she's one of my favorite spots anyway.
When you hear that name, your death is sure to follow.
Dude, he's good. He's fast. Dude is insane. That's crazy. Dude's insane.
It's the ultimate. It's the ultimate. Die. It's over. So be gone.
Go.
So, it's a-
Yes. Dude, he's way better than Okiyota in this game. Like, I'll be honest. Just is. Out of my way, weakling. That's crazy. It's already time. His arrow's insane. Boom, look at that. They're all dead. Other than him. I see them, I don't care. That's crazy. I have regeneration? What? I didn't know I had it.
Dangerous one. That's another law of the battle.
There. You're looking down on me. Huh? I don't like it. I'll crush you.
Huh? Lagota.
The audio sent me.
Huh? This is
damn.
Is that the best you can do? I will end this immediately.
Don't you mess with me.
I'm not giving up. There's no way
I'd ever let go of it.
What?
Be gone! You!
So, be gone. Your mother is over.
I am the king! Be gone!
I want to hit you, guy. Yeah, right. Eat this. Sit down with that crap.
This is all right, I guess.
Ninja and Jagannex. Come on, man. Why is everything like 500?
Not bad at all. I'm so bad.
200.
Not bad at all.
I need 12, right? Dang, I was close. So, right now, I'm just trying to unlock the next stage of Aizen. Who better than Grimmjow?
Let's go.
His dude would be a serious threat if I leveled him up. Him and Bear Guy.
When you hear that name, your death is sure to follow. Take this. Run right
there. Wiped him out. Crazy. This ground race hero is crazy. I do have regeneration. I didn't even know I had it. No, I don't have regeneration. It's just up to that point. I think this one is Grimmjow, though. The final enemy? I think it is.
Out of my way, weaklings!
Get everybody lined up. Everybody line up. That's crazy. That's nuts. Dude, he's a serious threat. Imagine if he had as much energy as I do with Aizen and the power level. He just spammed Grand Race Hero. It'd be insane. That's insane. That's way better than Okio. Okio sucks, man. In this game, like, I don't understand it.
Let's go. Disc got on. I am the is the ultimate setup.
Grim Jow is a threat in this game.
This is all right, I guess.
I didn't see how many points. So I need two more levels, so I'll do these two. Unlocked. Let's switch to Aizen and I unlocked. Unlock the next area of power. I have 8,000 points because of that level.
The will of the Hogyoku understands my heart.
Dude, another bar of spiritual pressure. Slight life regeneration. Even more? Nail, yes.
Is my evolution.
Hell. Dude.
The will of the Hogyoku.
I have so many points. Gotta get that.
This is my evolution.
Dude, Aizen's about to be like 99.
The will of the Hogyoku understands my.
I have so many points from that one mission. Holy crap.
This is my evolution.
I'm 98. I could do Noritra level 6. Holy crap. Or Rukia level 6. Now I'd rather do Noritra if I do it. Yeah, now I gotta do it. I don't really know what he's capable of yet, so. I'll probably do this one.
My hero is the strongest of all Espadas.
I have so many points with eyes and it's ridiculous. Who knows? It's level 99. Am I about to reach the maximum with eyes and I don't know. His air combo stuff sucks.
Annoying.
I'm not interested in weaklings. Isn't there? I will show no mercy to anyone. Kill them with a single blow.
It misses that kick. That's what you have to do with him.
You're an eyesore. Just die, the child.
You just spam that. That's what they were doing against me, the computer, just spamming it. Remind me of Power Stone or something. I can keep slashing. He does damage though. Oh no, compelling shaders.
Don't you know when to give up? It's the ultimate. Just die already. I ever let you win.
He throws those blades. He does serious damage though.
I'm not happy with this.
Yeah, I'm not either. It's not a lot of points. Not a lot at all. Yeah, I can't even really do it. I need start level 12. Holy crap. I need to get this one. I just don't think I can do that big mission. Well, I tell you what, I have a good feeling about this.
I'm the strongest Espada around.
Not that I'll be able to beat it, but you can rack up points on the normal. You still get to keep the points even if you lose. So,
let's go.
Or at least I think that's how it went.
I am. I will show no mercy to anyone. Kill them with a single blow.
Man, he's weak right now. So like, I can rack up a lot of points. I'm just trying to rack up some points here.
All of you are dead meat.
I was blocking, but I guess. Oh, I don't like that attack. That can still hit me. That's lame.
Just die already. This is stupid.
That is lame. Like, there's no way out of it. Freaking weak, man, but I'm trying to get some points. I'm not gonna win. I don't expect to win the mission at all. No way I can win like this. Oh wow, the blaze was still continuing.
Annoying. This is stupid.
Oh my goodness, the targeting system is bad. I'm facing this way, dude. I'll hurry, but again, I don't expect to win this. Oh, I'm not even. I thought it's not even. Yeah, it's long. It's not even the boss. That's right. So lame, dude. I'm just playing. I don't know what else to do. He's always doing this. He's always doing it. I'm not redoing that mission, there's no point. I tried. I was just wasting my time doing it. So. He's 12, so. Dude, there's no way I'm going to win. Hold on, what else can I do with Aizen? Gotta be something. I'm 98, I have one more level and I can't even get it. Serious? Well, I'm assuming it's 99, but I don't know for sure. The other one was in Rukia.
Good. This is great. Nice.
So, play a Rukia. I don't know. I don't know. No detour. I don't know, man.
Okay.
Right.
Oh,
Wow. She used a psi. I didn't know she used a psi.
Well, don't take it personally.
Slow down there, buddy. Dragon's Dogma.
I guess that's okay.
All the points I got. They really don't want to give me this, man. This is crazy. I'm so close. Extended combo time.
This is great.
There you go, six. Move. Fine.
The will of the Hogyoku understands my heart.
Wow, look at my level.
This is my
evolution. I'm level 101 with Aizen. So it's not 99. Holy crap.
The will of the Hogyoku understands.
You can just keep going.
This is my evolution.
This is evolution, man.
The will of the Hogyoku understands.
I need to do that mission again. Holy crap.
This is my evolution.
I just maxed out a whole. I'm 107. Okay. Okay, well. Wow, wow, wow. Where's my level? Yeah, I'm 107 with Aizen. There you go. Hold on, let me check. Yeah, this one's already going on 52 on this recording. Because the game kept crashing. So. Wow, let's try 25.
I will grace you with my sword.
107.
Let us go. It's over.
Playing can sometimes be constructed.
It's over.
Now let's begin.
It's over.
Menos Grande, Fish Bone. Oh no. What? Can't move. Sit down, man, with the nonsense. Holy crap. What the hell? What's hitting me? It's a bunch of nonsense, dude. I'm way over here.
It's the end. It's over.
Why are these little hollows do so much damage all of a sudden? It's crazy. Yeah, die. That's ridiculous, dude.
Too easy.
It's annoying.
I should have shown some restraint.
Lost all my health. For what reason? That's a freaking turtle. That Baragon would be crazy here too.
It's over.
It's over.
What were the rules? Okay, I can counter. Let's see. Who are you? And Ishigo. What?
It hasn't been that long.
Let's go.
But you look so
okay.
The preparations are
they're all gonna power up and cheat. I'm the Aizen. You can't beat me. Get these numbers down here. That's all. Should have known. Goodbye.
No matter how many times you start,
no need to hold back.
It's over.
Do it. Dead. Ah, you know. Okay, screw it. Stand there. I'm way too powerful. That was crazy.
The preparations are almost complete.
There you go, more ice. And right now I can't level anything up. So, I don't think. Wow. Aizen is insane right now. I almost got an auditor there, but the game's lagging really bad. Yeah, I maxed out that one already. Oh, that's Shunshui, Kiyoraku's down there, huh? He up there, interesting. Oh, this Holophyte Ichigo level 6 down there, huh? I bet there's a level 3000 character down there. There usually is in those spaces. I almost did know each other, but I was close. May not need it, so let's continue. That's 25 and 26. Cannot guard.
You will come to understand my power.
I can't guard, but I'm still Aizen. The best character in Bleach. So.
Let us go. It's over. Caring
can sometimes be constructed.
It's the end. Now let's begin.
It's over.
I'm just gonna rush through. I'm trying to win these missions, that's all.
You're all fools for coming without a plan.
That's nonsense. I seen it as a huge freaking error of effect. That's BS.
Shall stop me. It's over. It's over.
That's right, I can't guard.
Go.
I don't have to fight them. Hopefully I don't need to be.
Aren't you scared of me?
Oh boy.
Well, time to get
started. And come more. They're going all out.
Ankai, Kokujo Tengen Myo.
Freaking Zaraki, I bet.
Take this.
I was blocking. Yeah, I can't guard.
Thank you.
This time,
I surpassed both Soul Reapers and Heroes. Thanks to you.
I failed. At least I was able to tell my people.
Raikou,
I was sorry.
Raikou, I have yourself and his power. I did not think for the Grizzly Switch.
No. Sit down, Komamura. A little doggy. The doggy has died. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure right here. Get the dogs. Put the dog down. Stop barking. The dog.
The preparations are almost complete.
So much for the dog, man. So there you go. Another dog has his day. And this one will be interesting.
I will grace you with my sword.
Grace you with my sword? You already know what this one is. Hollow form Ichigo and Okiyota. I don't know who else it could be.
Let us go.
Maybe the throwing bear guy or something, but
playing can sometimes be constructed.
I'm not fighting the enemies, I'm trying to get through it right now.
It's the end.
Hopefully I don't need a B. Or higher, I don't know yet. I don't know yet.
Let us end this. I have no need for you.
Goodbye.
I can't even test my strength with this. Too easy. I should have shown some restraint. It's the end. It's the end. Too easy. It's the end. Raikou.
Go. Already?
I guess I should get moving, huh?
They bring out everybody, huh?
I will end you right now.
I'll play with you. So you are my opponent.
Let us go.
Don't disappoint me. You have to be guilty.
Unfortunately, I don't enjoy entertaining men.
Yoga story gets you, baby. This is Aizen power. That's what it is. This Aizen power. I mean, sit down, Byaku. I don't know what to tell you. Aizen Sama.
The process of evolution is
always an uncertain. Tell me I don't need like a B for all of those. I just want to play. Play. Oh no, I may have come to a halt here. So there you go. That's Bleach Soul Resurreccion, man. I tried. I was wondering what would happen if you got A's on everything, but they won't give it to me. I'd hate to look it up on the internet. So there you go. I finished mission 27. That's 25, 26, and 27 there. Level, what, 107 Aizen right now? And I have plenty of points to spare. I only have a few A's and I can't figure out how to get A's. I don't understand what are, like, is it a combination of time and like getting all of the enemies? That's what I don't know. As of right now, like I said, it's Friday, March 15th, right? It's 2:13 a.m. And I really wanted to play Bleach versus Crusade before Dragon's Dogma comes. So I think that's what I'm going to do. So, if you made it this far, thanks for watching. But I think I'm done with this game. So, I may never see that final mission there. I wish I could, but they want me to get A's on everything. That's taking up time. So, I have plans this month, next month, and next month after that. And, it was cool though. Like I said, Aizen is my favorite character in the game. I think the second best character is Baragon. And the third that I played with that I like was Grimmjow, right? In the game. So, Stark sucks in the game. I don't understand that. But,
yeah.
You know, it's a basic game. It's not, you know. But I want to get to Virtus Crusade. I know it's choppy too, but I like the flash jet better in that game based on videos I've seen in the past. So I'm going to play Bleach vs. Crusade next as much as I can within the time that I have. Right? So, yeah, I'm done.
Bleach Soul Resurreccion.
I tried, they made it complicated, but, I tried. I may come back to the game. It kept crashing over and over. So the 22nd. So 1 week from now. So I have next week to get through Bleach versus Crusade. I'll do some battles here and there. And I need to get on my animation website, get all that ready. So that's the plan from now. In fact, like tomorrow. Well, it's Friday now. Technically. So when I wake up, yeah, I'll probably download Bleach versus Crusade and everything that I can. Play through the story mode. It's just Bleach story mode, right? Do some versus battles throughout the week. And move on to my next plans, like I said. Animations. I'm doing a full switch over on this channel. So my focus is going to switch over to my animation channel. But there will be lots of Dragon's Dogma. So the focus will be Dragon's Dogma. Until like Dragon Ball Z, you know, Sparking Zero, you know, Tenkaichi 4 releases out. Right? I don't know. My plans are switching up right now. If you're watching the end of this video, you know what I'm talking about, you know what's going on. If you haven't seen it, well, I don't know what to tell you. But, yeah, so Bleach vs. Crusade is next. And then play as much as I can of it. And then Dragon's Dogma. But also next week I need to get in my animations out there on my new animation YouTube channel. And I'll post a link, a whole video about that, where you can go check out the animations if you want the animations that I worked on in the past. So then I'll start job searching again. So that's why I'm like, I'm sort of taking a break on the game channel right now, and I'm just going to focus on Dragon's Dogma on this channel. But I've been wanting to play these Bleach games for over a decade, a long time, so finally got to play them. That's it for Bleach Soul Resurreccion. I tried, but as they're not going to let me do it. I knew it. I was wondering if I was hoping I wouldn't need like an A or a B, but they want A's. On missions 1 through 27. Right? And you saw all the B's that I had. I like, can't do it right now. So, that's it. Hope you enjoy the game. I enjoy playing with Aizen, obviously. So, first time playing with, like, serious Aizen in a video game, actually. So, there you go. The next one will be even better. It's outdated compared to that game. Think about that. Right? The game that I'm playing next is actually outdated compared to that, where Aizen's in his Hogyoku form and everything. So, unfortunately, won't have everything. But there's some better techniques with Aizen in it, I think, that you might enjoy. So, stay tuned. And Flash Step is better in the next game I'm going to play. Anyway, yeah, I'm done. I'm out. I'll see you later.